One more day until Parkour Reborn 1.1. And people still don't know what is coming in this new update. And today, in this video, I am going to be telling you guys almost everything that has been leaked. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this one. If you haven't already, please like and subscribe for more Parkour Reborn videos, because they will be happening soon. And yeah, let's get into this video. So first off, the first thing that's going to be happening is actually a yank grappler. Yeah, that's right, yank grappler. That's something that not a lot of people were expecting, but when it was actually confirmed, lots of people started going crazy. People actually started to go mad. That's one thing, yank grappler. Now, if you guys don't know what the yank grappler is, yank grappler. A yank from a grappler is when you do that. You get that's the yank, okay? And then the yank grappler, instead of it being not that powerful like this, the yank grappler will send you so much higher. This isn't the yank grappler, I'm just using grappler high jump in order to go so high. However, the yank grappler is actually gonna help a lot for getting some height. Another thing with the yank grappler that some people probably didn't know is, like the regular grappler, you can still swing on red dots and zip lines. So I think what's going to happen is they're probably gonna make it so at the end of a swing, it's probably gonna give you a tiny bit of a height boost, or like a little bit of a yank in that direction, which I think is really cool. Some people might think that it's gonna be way too overpowered, but me, I think it's exactly what this game needs. We need a lot of power right now. We need a lot of fun. So, next thing that I think we've known for a while is that we are going to be getting gloves in this update. So yeah, we're going to be getting the glove, first ever glove, and basically what the glove is going to do is it's going to help us achieve new abilities. I'm not too sure which abilities those will be. Possibly a double wall climb. I'm not too sure. I'll have to double check on that. However, it's going to help us get new abilities, and it's going to help us get so much higher. Because in a normal wall climb, let's just quickly check. Max momentum. Let's quickly get there. Yeah, max momentum, we go up to. Yeah, there. That's how far we go up. Now, the glove, yeah, that will help us get a lot higher. It'll help us wall climb for longer. That's one of the best things about glove. It increases our height. Guy looks like he's got a glove already. That concerns me, but okay. Yeah, so the glove's gonna help us get a lot further up. I'm not too sure if it's gonna impact our 1P though. Because our 1P, it's actually pretty good. I'm happy that they buffed it after that horrible nerf. So 1P is now a lot more useful again. And I think the devs are taking it as a actual mechanic of the game. Okay, next. Seen this tall building over here? I've seen in public servers like this. Don't know when they'll be private servers, but please, Hudsall, please make private servers. I will pay. Either way, in servers, I see so many people being so annoyed that they can't climb Vertigo. Now, Vertigo, I think it's most well known because of Sketch. It's like he made an entire video because of Vertigo and climbing Vertigo. So when people see that, people want to be like him and climb Vertigo. However, because it's not actually in the game yet, well, it's not gonna happen. We're not gonna be climbing it. However, in 1.1, we will finally be able to climb the all new and improved Vertigo. Vertigo's interior will be reworked, or at least there will be an actual way to climb it instead of actually using bounce techniques. Another thing which is pretty hype, I don't know if this is actually coming, but I think it is. It's actually spectating. Now, spectating, this would be really good for, like, if you're trying to just tell someone how to do something. Like, if you don't want to actually show someone how to do, like, say for instance, you're trying to show someone how to go to, I don't know, Apollo. Like, say for instance, they're stuck over here, they don't, oh, wait, no. Wait, let's make this a bit more reasonable. As you can see, Apollo. Nah, still see it. Still see it. Wait a second. Still see it. Say, for instance, they are. Yeah, here. Here. You can't see Apollo, can you? Yes, you can. It's right in front of your face. Okay. Imagine that this person is actually down here, right? Imagine this is a new player. They want to go to Apollo, but. This is where they are. They are down in the dumps. So now, what they're gonna have to do is someone is going to be able to spectate them, and instead of coming over to help them and trying to find them, they can just tell them in the chat where they can go, which I think this will be so helpful for those that are just trying to help others. There's gonna be loads of new people. There always is because of the premium thing. The premium equals you get the game. You see, the premium thing helps a lot of people get new to the game. So, I guess that's how it's gonna be. We're gonna be able to get spectating. Now, there's probably gonna be lots and lots and lots of bug fixes. But now, let's go on to something sad. Now, before we actually knew what was coming in the update, we used to think that Fragment was coming. I think a few people still do. Now, just a sad one over here. We're not getting Fragment. Yeah, I know, I know, I know. We're not getting Fragment. It's pretty sad. But I reckon we'll get it someday, probably in like 2065, when Hudzle is 90 and he realizes, oh crap, I forgot to update the game. So yeah, we're not getting that. We're not getting Fragment. However, I think the update is going to be absolutely amazing. If we do get Fragment, which, wow, I would not expect that. That would be amazing as well. Even better of an update. But yeah, I don't think we're getting Fragment. I think it's actually been said that we're not getting Fragment. It's just not happening. So, yeah, that's about it for this video. Please like and subscribe if you haven't already. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Thanks for watching, of course. See you guys in the next one. Thanks for watching, of course. Peace.